Good afternoon. Spaceport America opened its doors today to get a sneak peek inside the facility, from its hangar to lounges, even mission control. News 13's Rachel Knapp shows us Virgin Galactic's new digs near TRC.
Virgin Galactic pilots and astronauts are gearing up for their revolutionary moment, commercialized space flights.
3, 2, 1, release, release, release.
After Virgin Galactic announced a few months ago they were finally making the move to the New Mexico spaceport from the Mojave Desert, they are now opening up their doors.
Low rate.
To show what people will experience inside the $210 million Spaceport America, starting with the first floor and what they call the gateway to space.
This Friends and Family Lounge, it's such an exceptional place to come to with the barista, with the incredible landscaping and blend into the beautiful mountains we have here in the Jornada Basin.
The first floor lounge is where people can watch friends and families take off for their flights. The 7,500 square foot area also gives a nod to New Mexico's natural beauty.
The sense of feeling that I get is home, is New Mexico, that brings in our culture, brings in who we are as New Mexicans.
The earth tone colors, raised seating to mimic our state's plateaus, plants, all representing New Mexico. And the panels that connect to the second floor, the heart of space flight operations.
And really ties it in our connection to space and connection to the possibilities of travel.
The roughly 5,000 square foot second floor is home to Virgin Galactic's mission control and operations area, where crews get ready for their flights. The design of the area is about connecting everyone from astronauts to guests, all taking in the sights of the runway and the skies above. Rachel Knapp, KRQE, News 13.
Construction on the terminal and hangar were actually completed 8 years ago. Virgin Galactic is still testing flights, but hinted today we could start seeing space flights next year. More than 600 people have put down deposits for the $250,000 trip.